Sexy by Philip Guston. Now, at this time in his career, Guston was obsessed with the lowliness of the boot heel. And here we see it. It's rising up like some sort of Roman arch out of this Black Sea. And it's trying to dominate the painting. But what really dominates this painting is the sky. We've got the Black Sea, which takes the title of the painting, and we've got this boot heel, which represents the lowest part of human attire. We've got what's below the foot, the boot. What's below the boot, the heel. It's truly lowly, and he's trying to elevate it here. But what's really elevated here is that sky. He's got those choppy, loose brushstrokes that he uses in that sky that really draws our attention. We can't help ourselves. We can't help but look beyond that lowly boot heel with its nails and its specificity to the loose dynamic of that vibrant sky.